Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm gonna talk to you about a tip to help you with either cystic breast or breast cyst. Like, I've had breast cysts in the past and they are not fun. And I wanna give you some information about what you can do to help. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Chelsea Knutson. I help women shrink fibroids and heal womb issues using food, herbs, and God's word as medicine. Today, I'm going to talk about cysts in the breast. Cysts in the breast, just like fibroids, are an inflammatory condition. And in my opinion, it is the body's way of saying, help, help me, help. It's like yelling for help. When you have cysts in your womb, in any area of your body, whether it's under your arms, under your, in your groin, behind your knee, whatever, if there's a cystic acne, your body's like, help me, please help me. It is a warning sign that something worse can happen if you don't start taking care of yourself. This is a common problem with women, and with the right protocols, you can help your body to dissolve the cysts. But first of all, I want to tell you, I am not a doctor. So if you need medical assistance, you need to contact your healthcare provider. I am not a doctor. I am a certified holistic health coach. And the information that I'm sharing with you is because of my own experience with this problem and the experience of my clients. So I wanted to just make that clear before I move on with the information I'm about to give you. I believe cysts form because of what we eat, what we drink, what we put on our bodies, which is like the lotions, the potions, the things in the environment that bombard us on a daily basis. And I also believe it comes by what we think, like our emotional stress, our stressors, that types of things. That's why cysts form. Our skin is an eliminative organ, so sometimes you'll see cysts pop out on like under your arms, under your breast, on your face, that type of thing. And when you let them come to a head, you'll see something nasty come out. And usually it's smelly and maybe bloody and pussy, like it's disgusting. But those types of cysts also can form inside of our breast. They're filled with different types of liquid. Sometimes they could be hard, like a fibroid is a hard cyst in the breast, like fibrocystic breast. You can get all types of different cysts, cancerous cysts, calcium cysts, like all kinds of different types of cysts can form. And I believe they form because of toxicity in the body and toxic thinking, like I just discussed. A lot of you have been following me for a long time, so you know what I think about where fibroids come from, where cysts come from, all those things. So I'm not gonna go into a whole lot of detail with that right now. But I am gonna say, cysts don't just go away if you just put a topical ointment on it, or if you drink a tea, or you just kinda try to put a Band-Aid on it. They don't go away like that. You have to change your whole lifestyle in order for cysts and fibroids and all kinds of things like that, humps and lumps is what I like to call them, for them to go away. So besides changing your diet and changing your lifestyle, one of the things that really helps with dissolving cysts and tumors in the breast and in the womb or any other place that you have them on your body is by doing castor oil packs. And this is the tip I want to share with you, but I want to give you some details. First off, all castor oil is not created equal. You want to buy an organic castor oil that is hexane free. And what that means is that the castor oil was not extracted from the castor plant using hexane. I like this one by Queen of Thrones. I love this one. It's such high quality and it yields wonderful results. I love this one. You can get it in this large bottle. And I believe they still have these small bottles as well, if this is something that you're interested in. But anyway, let me do some explaining. If you haven't already seen my castor oil video that I did a few months ago, then go down in the description box and click the link for that video and watch it in its entirety, because I go into a lot more detail than I'm going to go into in this video as to why castor oil packs are fantastic for shrinking fibroids and cysts and all that good stuff. So what you're gonna do is put the castor oil pack on your breast, and the key I believe that helps these cysts shrink the fastest is by wearing the pack all night long. And for many years, I wouldn't do a castor oil pack because it was so dang messy. Like I couldn't stand the texture of it. It's so thick and it gets everywhere. It's just disgusting. So I recommend using the Queen of Thrones castor oil pack that one of my friends introduced me to a couple. It's almost been about 2 years now. I can't remember, maybe a year and a half, something like that. Introduced me to, and I was like, wow, why didn't I know about this a long time ago? And now they have the breast castor oil packs that you can wear at night. So what you would do is put the castor oil on the breast pads. There are flannels for your breast. You put them on your breast. You put them especially where the cysts are located. So if you've got cystic breasts and you've got cysts all over your breast, you concentrate it, just put it on your breast, right? If you have one lump somewhere where you're trying to concentrate, make sure you get it on that lump where that cyst is or tumor is and put it on there. And then you put a loose fitting bra that you don't care about on top of it and you sleep with it throughout the night. You don't want this to be a tight bra, like one of those bras that keep you held up. It's just a bra to keep the pads in place, and you sleep and you put your pajamas on and you sleep in it at night. And if you happen to be able to use it during the day, that's great too. But the thing about this is the pack is what helps the cyst to dissolve because of how it's made. So you don't need heat. You can put heat on it if you want to, but you don't need heat, and it's a whole lot less messy when you use the castor oil packs. Now right here, I have like a, this is a small liver pack. If you don't want to buy the breast packs, you can use a liver pack and put it right over your, all over your bra, over your breast, put your bra on over top, use this for your pack overnight. You don't have to buy the packs, the ones that are specific for your bra. You don't have to buy that. If you don't want to purchase this, the castor oil pack from Queen of Thrones, I mean, you don't have to purchase them, but it's just going to make it a whole lot more convenient and a whole lot less mess. That's what this is going to do. And the way it's made of like a flannel material that is really soft, and it holds the castor oil in there. These packs last for about 3 solid months if you are using them every day. And what I have found in when you're using these packs is that not only do you get the benefit of the shrinking of the tumors and cysts for some people, because everybody doesn't have that result for whatever reason. It could be they're not using it right. They're skeptical. Who knows? Or they're eating terribly. Because you can't just put this pack on your breast and think that it's going to change everything and not change your lifestyle. So I want to make that clear. This is not like some miracle thing. If you put this on your breast, the tumors are going to shrink. Or if you put this on your belly, that the tumors are going to shrink if you don't change the other things that are in your life that are contributing to the problem that you have. So I just want to say that. I want to be clear with that. This product from Queen of Thrones just makes things easier for you. It is not to say that you can't use a regular castor oil pack and get some similar results. This to me is just the game changer that helps to make things a lot simpler whenever you're trying, on this healing journey. That's my advice here. But let me just give you a little bit of information about my breasts and what they used to be like. And some of you may have this experience. My breasts were such that they were on fire every day, especially before I would go to bed. I could pretty much tolerate it during the day because I was busy doing things, working, you know, taking care of my children, that kind of stuff. I would be able to handle it. But when nighttime would come and when I started to relax or tried to relax, that's when the pain would be evident. And I would have pain underneath my breasts, all underneath my underarms. My nipples would hurt. It was so bad. I wish I knew about this at that time. I didn't know about castor oil packs at the time for the breast at that time. I knew about castor oil packs for the stomach, but I didn't understand the impact of what the castor oil pack would do if I put it on my breast. This is during the time when I was like eating ibuprofen like it was candy because I just couldn't sleep and I couldn't tolerate the pain. I would take like 4, 5, 6. I probably took more than that of ibuprofen because I was like, first of all, trying to sleep. I couldn't sleep. And then the other thing I was doing was trying to be out of pain. So it wasn't just my breast hurting. It was my ovaries were hurting. Everything was hurting. My knees were hurting. My hips were hurting. Everything hurt. And I was in my 30s. Everything hurt. And I was in my 30s. Everything shouldn't be hurting when you're in your 30s. So this is a tool. It's only a tool that you can use to put over your breast to help move the inflammation out of your breast so that you can shrink these cystic, if you have cystic breasts, and shrink tumors if you have tumors in your breast. It's just a tool. It is not the answer to everything, but it can help you. And it can be an answer to everything. If you're doing everything you can with your food and your drink and you know, dealing with your emotions and everything, and you just want something to give you a step ahead, then this is something that could help you on that journey to wellness. If you want to pick one of these up, my link is down in the description box below. I have a 10% off code. The code is WCE10. WCE10, and I'll give you a 10% off discount. But ultimately, ladies, what I want to see you do is be well in your whole entire body, not be worried about these inflammatory conditions. And just let me just say, inflammatory conditions are not just fibroid cysts, endometriosis, cyst breast cysts, breast lumps. It's high blood pressure, it's diabetes, it's high cholesterol. Like, all these things are inflammatory conditions. And all of them could be diverted or eliminated by you changing your lifestyle without having to take one pill. The heavy bleeding is an inflammatory condition. It can be averted by changing what you eat, what you drink, what you put on your body, and what you're thinking. It could be eliminated. So I just wanted to share that with you. I hope this has been helpful to you. If you like this video, please share it with somebody you know could use it. Like it, put a comment below. I would love to hear your thoughts on this. And also tell me what else you want to hear about. Okay. Lots of love to you, ladies. Take care.